hellhole, okay? It's a hellhole.
People shouldn't have to live like this, Ray. We can make a difference out here. I mean, it's like the worst elements of society that's destroying all of this. I mean, we can make a difference. Guardian angels, crime fighters, taking back our streets, reclaiming it. We don't need to live in this, Phil.
The inmates have taken over the asylum, and the guardian angels are getting it back.
We can be changed. We can be better. And that's what the guardian angels are all about.
Of Uzi-toting, dope-sucking, psychopathic killing machines. You have to be willing to go out there and do battle with them to take back the neighborhoods from them, but to do it without weapons and to do it with pride in this red beret, this t-shirt, and this jacket. We're gonna have to get out there and slam them and jam them, give them a therapeutic back massage and have them suck concrete.
With the help of the guardian angels and people like you, we're going to clean up places like this. We're going to make a promise to everybody out here that we're going to make a better world for everybody to live in.